Hi, my name is Poppy and I'm 10 years old and I'm reviewing the book Dozer the Fire Cat, written by Robyn Prokop and illustrated by Jenny Cooper. This book is about a cat and there's a bushfire and his family has to evacuate, but he doesn't know that because he's sleeping. Then he wakes up and there's a big fire and his family is gone. It reminds me about my cat because she's always sleeping and she kind of blocks out what's happening around her. It's an adventure because the cat is, it's an adventure for him to see the big fire and, well, he doesn't know what's going to happen to him next. This book is based on a true story and there's lots of the information about it in the back of this book. My favourite picture is this picture because there's lots of colours and it's showing how the cat feels even though they're not telling you how the cat feels. My favourite part is when they look everywhere for him and they can't find him, and then the cat's scared, and then 3 days later the family comes back but it's safe and they all find the cat and they're all happy. I really like the illustrations because they're colourful and the cat's very detailed and it shows how the cat's feeling in its eyes. The message of the story is don't give up hope. Keep trying and keep looking because it will end well. I think this book is good for 6 and over because it has lots of words and it's showing you that you need hope and you shouldn't give up. My name's Poppy and this was my book review on Dozer the Fire Cat, written by Robyn Prokop and illustrated by Jenny Cooper.
Remember, if you enjoyed this Susie and Friends clip, like us, subscribe to us, and share us with everyone you know. Have a great week. We'll have another clip for you up next week, okay? And in the meantime, for more information, head to our website, susie.co.nz. You can find out there how you can be a part of the fun. See ya.